Why don't we start with your name?
47.
That's not a name.
No, but it is mine.
What exactly are you?
An assassin.
And you're here to kill who?
You should really let me go.
Last time I checked, you're the one locked in here with me, and I'm the one with the gun.
No, Mr. Sanders. You're locked in here with me, and you just brought me mine.
Look, I know this is gonna sound strange, because it is. He's an engineered human being. Stronger. Faster. More intelligent than normal people. They're called agents.
What does any of this have to do with me?
Your father started the agent program. He knows their weakness. You're the key to finding your father.
Hello, Valerie here. After his huge box office success with American Sniper, Bradley Cooper is re-teaming with Warner Brothers to star in and produce an adaptation of Greg Hurwitz's upcoming novel Orphan X. The book, which is set for publication in February 2016, follows a man named Ivan Smoke, aka Nowhere Man, who helps others in need, sometimes by violent means. No director is attached to the project at this time. Cooper will next be seen in Serena and Cameron Crowe's Aloha. Download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS.